Well, the Canadian Tire Board is making a very definite effort to get around the other fellow on the outside. Door wide open for Francois Campo on that heat.